με τέτοια καθάρματα που μετά αγιοποιήθηκαν, ήταν τη ζωάρα που τα κάνατε. Προσέξτε τι έκανε ο τύπος. Ήταν Αιγύπτιος, παιδαράς, δίμετρος, κορμάρα, τα λόγια είναι περιτά, και του άρεσε να κάνει καλές πράξεις. Όποιος του ζητούσε βοήθεια, έτρεχε να πάρει το βοηθήσει. Αυτό όμως του είχε φέρει διάφορα βάσανα κατά τη γνώμη του, ζωάρα κατά τη γνώμη μας, γιατί τον φώναζαν κάτι πλούσιοι και πλούσιες στα σπίτια, τα χλιδάτα και στα παλάτια, και εκεί που τάχαμε θα του ζητούσαν να του βοηθήσει σε κάτι που είχαν πρόβλημα, τον μπλέκαν σε κάτι όργια, κάτι παρτούζες, κάτι συμπόσια, κάτι φαγοπότια και ξεκυλιάσματα. Έτσι λοιπόν ο Άγιος Χριστόφορος ο Αιγύπτιος παρακάλεσε τον καλό Θεό να τον κάνει άσχημο για να μπορεί να αφιερωθεί στις καλές πράξεις. Και έτσι απεικονίζεται στην Αίγυπτο μια κορμάρα γαμάτη, λοιπόν, με κεφάλι γάιδουρο κεφαλή, κεφάλι γαϊδουριού, ο Άγιος Χριστόφορος ο Αιγύπτιος, και ένα μωρό εδώ, και πηγαίνει σε έναν δρόμο. Και έτσι λοιπόν λέει η ιστορία του, ότι πήγαινε στον δρόμο και όποιον έβρισκε στον δρόμο και χρειαζόταν βοήθεια, τον βοηθούσε αυτός. Γι' αυτό είναι και ο προστάτης των ανθρώπων που είναι στον δρόμο, όπως των οδηγών ή όπως των ανθρώπων που κάνουν πορείες και διαδηλώσεις που γουστάρουμε πάρα πολύ εμείς. Τώρα, εγώ που με λένε Χριστόφορο, πιστεύω δεν πιστεύω. Καϊδροκεφαλή έχω, δεν έχω, άρα καλέστε με.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Η προεκλογική εβδομάδα που πέρασε μανάρια μου ήταν πιο βαρετή και από το debate που θα δείτε, σήμερα το βράδυ. Δεν θα το δει κανείς. Αλλά δεν έχει καμία σημασία. Σημασία έχει ότι θα γίνει. Και όταν λέμε βαρετή, παιδιά, θα έχετε παρατηρήσει ότι κανείς δεν μιλάει για το τι θα γίνει αύριο μεθαύριο. Γιατί δεν μιλάνε, παρακάτω αυτό. Όλοι μιλάνε για το τι έγινε χθες, προχθές, πριν 4 χρόνια, πριν 5 χρόνια. Μερικοί δεν έχουν ξεφύγει τόσο πολύ που ασχολούνται με το τι έγινε πριν 40 και 50 χρόνια.
Έλα. Thank you. Let's go, Phobos. Ella.
I should be extra careful in this area.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Yeah!
on. Yeah. Come on.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. Yeah.
Come on.
Got to be careful not to get spotted. Be watching for me. I need to be careful. Off we go. Come on. Come on, huh?
Come on.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Come on.
watch will be vigilant here. Off we go now. There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Come on!
I don't want to be spotted here.
Ella!
Off we go now. They'll be on high alert here. Come on. Yeah! Ella!
Thank you. That was most impressive. One that reeks of civilization.
Oh? And what does civilization smell like?
Blood and fear. Yet, you defeated the beast.
There were moments when I thought it had me. It was a privilege to fight such a magnificent beast.
For whatever reason, Artemis has clearly blessed you and guided your hand.
I do what I do. Nothing more, nothing less.
I am Thalia, of the Daughters of Artemis. Our leader, Daphne, has been searching for someone. I believe it could be you. Will you meet with her?
All right. I'll see Daphne.
You can find her at the Temple of Artemis in Phokis. Choose another path, traveler. The way ahead is not safe.
What's the problem?
A creature beyond the understanding of mortals claims these grounds. You have been warned. I hope you have a coin for the ferryman.
found her.
You! What are you doing? This is sacred ground. You should not be here. Well, either leave or tell me what you want. Who are you?
I was told to come here and speak to Daphne.
So you're the one Thalia spoke of. And it was you who slew the unkillable?
It was tough, but not unkillable. I'm Alexios.
I'm Daphne, leader of the Daughters of Artemis. I have a task for you if you're willing and able.
When you put it like that, how could I not accept?
There's a boar not too far from here. Kill it, then bring me its pelt.
You want me to kill a pig?
This is no ordinary boar. Let's see if you are worthy of my challenge. Kill it, and bring me the pelt. I'll be waiting, with your reward.
Best stay out of sight. That's a big pig. That's a big pig. I should try to stay out of sight. Welcome back. Come on, come on. Try to stay out of sight. Off we go now. Yeah! this pelt back to Daphne at the temple.
Did you get lost?
Here, I killed your piggy for you.
You are skilled. Of that there is no doubt.
I have plenty of talents. Of that you can be sure.
Oh, is that so? Well, I look forward to putting them all to the test.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Many things. But first, to business. There are beasts that roam this world, but are not fully of it. They've been placed here by the gods as trials, as tests.
These beasts are creatures like any other. The world is full of mysteries, but not everything unexplained is ordained by the gods.
Perhaps before this is over, you will have a different opinion.
What exactly do you want me to do?
I want you to prove your worth in the eyes of Artemis, and hunt these creatures.
I don't need to prove my worth to anyone. Just tell me what's the reward.
With each pelt you return, I will grant you a boon from Artemis. If you are able to slay all the beasts, well, let's say your relationship with the daughters of Artemis will be forever changed.
All right, I'll do it. Now, just how many of these animals are there?
Artemis has laid out 8 trials, and you have already started the journey. Hunt down those that remain.
How will I recognize the creatures?
Oh, you'll know.
I think I may already have some of them.
Bring the pelts to me. I'll await your return with my sisters, the daughters of Artemis. I hope you don't make me wait too long to see your face again. I'm glad to see you.
Daphne, I didn't think you would be.
The path I set you on is fraught with danger. You could have been killed, or given up.
No danger could have kept me from seeing you again.
Maybe you're getting ahead of yourself. Maybe.
The Nemean Lion's pelt.
Magnificent. As is its hunter.
Strength is powerless in the face of beauty. Even Heracles fell to its sway.
You slay me as easily with your words as your weapons do these beasts.
You haven't seen anything yet. Thank you. So, this is Callisto the Bear.
Thank you.
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you again.
The pelt from the Callisto Bear.
I wish I'd had the chance to see this creature in the wild. It must have been stunning.
It was, but there are other things on this earth far more beautiful.
And wild?
If not, then where would the challenge be in pursuing it?